Hey, Measuring Hero, Jay here. Today we're at the customer center in Oberkochen to go over some tips and tricks for one of my favorite machines, the O-INSPECT. But to help us out, we thought we would bring in Jürgen and Christoph to show us a thing or two.
Guys, hello, Jay.
Thanks for joining, appreciate it. All right, so I understand you have some cool hacks to show us.
Yeah, we have a lot of things to show, but I think the coolest and easiest thing we can show you is the problem with the multi-sensor rack. Mm-hmm. If you have it on your frame, what happens if you drive in the X minus position, it's fallen down.
And that could be very frustrating and cost a lot of money.
Yes, and it was a cool idea from Jürgen. If you have such a similar part, a sheet metal, you put it here. And Jürgen, drive back to the X minus position. What happens now?
You're safe.
Yeah, it's safe.
That's a great little hack. Definitely saves a lot of money and a lot of frustration for sure.
Yes. As you know, we have this pallet receiving system at the O-INSPECT here. But sometimes you need more set height with the optical sensors.
Sure.
You can't came down to the glass plate. Then you screw in this, and then you can move up your pallets.
So all of your pallets move up, whatever the offset
then
is.
You can reach your flat parts at the pallets, no problem.
Perfect. It's a simple solution. How do you get that?
Yeah, in our web shop.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Great. So if you need to just use the extensions, if you need to move your pallets up.
Yes.
That's cool.
The next thing I want to show you is the CAD model of this red part. And often you have deviations on your parts. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. You have to look at your presentations, the values, the offsets of the part to the nominals. And here you can see with the camera view in the Calypso software, the deviations. For example, there are some letters here, or from a stamp to push out the part of the tool.
Wow.
This is not in the CAD model, but it's there. And then you make it visible with this functionality in Calypso.
Got it. So right on the live view, you can overlay the deviations from nominal right on the live view of the camera.
Yeah.
Just so you can see it better.
Exactly.
Better understand. Yeah. That's really cool.
Yeah. And also, what we implement in the Calypso software is the new tactile optical adjustment.
Okay.
There you can save up to 90% time if you don't need all the magnifications from your camera sensor. This magnification.
So before you had to, in order to do the offset, you had to, no matter what, you had to do all of the offsets, and that could take
15-20 minutes.
20 minutes, and now if you only needed one or two, that could take 2-3 minutes.
Exactly.
That's a huge time saving, especially if you know exactly what you need. You don't have to go through the whole qualification, go for coffee, and now just
This is now the tactile optic adjustment.
Perfect.
It's even faster. Autofocus is also implemented. Last but not least, we show you the ZVP. We call it vast probing.
Okay.
Yeah, it saves you also a lot of money. For example, we can show you a circle on this red part measured originally with the vast probing, single point probing. It takes up to 2-2.5 seconds per point.
Okay.
And with the ZEISS vast probing, you can save time, reduce time from more than 2 seconds to 1.2 seconds.
One, two,
this is now
three.
Standard.
That was the old way.
And now it's much faster.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You can absolutely see the time savings there.
Yeah. And with an easy click in the software, you can choose this vast probing option.
Yeah. Got it. So Sounds like we have some hacks to save us frustration and time. We also have a few different ways to save us time in measurement and setup time, and also great ways to visualize our data. So, yeah. Guys, thank you very much for showing this to us. That was really, really helpful.
You're welcome, Jay.
Cool, cool, all right. And for you, thank you for joining us. Again, don't forget to stay safe and stay healthy, and we'll see you next Thursday.